How I make my Linocut prints. Make a design first. Then print and transfer onto Lino. Then carve it. Ink the Lino, and press.